Elasticity of supply. The law of supply shows you the direction of change in quantity supplied due to change in the price of a commodity. It states that both price as well as supply move in the same direction. That is, if price increases, supply increases, and if price decreases, supply decreases. However, it does not tell us likely percentage change in quantity supplied in response to percentage change in the price of the commodity. In other words, it won't tell you how much will be the percentage change in quantity supplied in response to a certain percentage change in price of a commodity. On the other hand, the elasticity of supply shows the magnitude of change in the quantity supplied due to change in price of the commodity. Hence, elasticity of supply shows the quantum of change in quantity supplied in response to change in price of the commodity. The elasticity of supply or price elasticity of supply shows the responsiveness of quantity supplied to change in price of a commodity. For example, if the quantity supplied increases by 20% in response to 10% increase in the price of the commodity, it means that the responsiveness of quantity supplied is 2 times in comparison to the change in price of the commodity. Hence, the elasticity of supply would be 2 in this case. Elasticity of 2 indicates that if the price of the commodity increases by 1 rupee, then the quantity supplied will increase by 2 units. Whereas if the price of a commodity decreases by 1 rupee, then the supply will decrease by 2 units. This is how you interpret the value of elasticity. Let us see the formula of elasticity of supply. Elasticity of supply is the ratio of percentage change in quantity supplied to percentage change in price of the commodity. Or elasticity of supply is equal to percentage change in quantity supplied divided by percentage change in price of the commodity. Degrees or coefficients of elasticity of supply. In response to change in price, the quantity supplied may change more or less than the change in price of the commodity, or the change in quantity supplied could be equal to the change in price. This gives rise to the following degrees or coefficients of elasticity of supply. First, perfectly inelastic supply. If there is no response in the quantity supplied to the change in price of the commodity, then the elasticity of supply is said to be perfectly inelastic. It is a situation where price changes, but the quantity supplied remains constant. It doesn't change. Hence, the elasticity of supply is equal to 0. For example, let us assume that the price of a commodity X changes by 5% and change in quantity supplied is 0. That is, there is no change in the quantity supplied. This is the case of perfectly inelastic demand. Elasticity of supply is equal to percentage change in quantity supplied divided by percentage change in price. Hence, in this case, the elasticity will be calculated as 0 divided by 5 is equal to 0. So, the value of elasticity of supply in case of perfectly inelastic supply is 0. In elastic supply, if the responsiveness of quantity supplied is less than the change in price of the commodity, then the elasticity of supply is said to be inelastic or relatively inelastic. It is the situation where the percentage change in quantity supplied is less than the percentage change in price. Hence, the elasticity of supply is less than 1. Suppose a 10% change in price of a product leads to only a 5% change in quantity supplied. This is an example of inelastic supply. Elasticity of supply is equal to percentage change in quantity supplied divided by percentage change in price. Hence, in this example, the elasticity equal to 5% divided by 10% or 5 divided by 10 is equal to 0.5, which is less than 1. Unitary elastic supply. If responsiveness of the quantity supplied is equal to the change in price of the commodity, then elasticity of supply is said to be unitary elastic. It is a situation where percentage change in quantity supplied is equal to percentage change in price. Hence, the elasticity of supply is equal to 1. Suppose a 10% change in price of a product leads to only a 10% change in quantity supplied, then it will be an example of unitary elastic supply. Elasticity of supply is equal to percentage change in quantity supplied divided by percentage change in price. Hence, in this example, elasticity is equal to 10% divided by 10%, or 10 divided by 10 is equal to 1. Elastic supply. If responsiveness of quantity supplied is more than the change in price of the commodity, then elasticity of supply is said to be elastic or relatively elastic. It is a situation where the percentage change in quantity supplied is more than percentage change in price. Hence, the elasticity of supply is more than 1. Suppose a 10% change in price of a product leads to 15% change in quantity supplied, then it will be an example of elastic supply. Elasticity of supply is equal to percentage change in quantity supplied divided by percentage change in price. Hence, in this example, elasticity is equal to 15% divided by 10%, or 15 divided by 10 is equal to 1.5, which is more than 1. Perfectly elastic supply. If the quantity supplied changes, even though the price of the commodity remains unchanged, then elasticity of supply is said to be perfectly elastic. It is the situation where price remains constant but quantity supplied changes. Hence, elasticity of supply is equal to infinite, as the denominator will be zero in the formula of elasticity of supply. This is an imaginary condition. You won't find such a situation in a real life.